Good riddance to Harbaugh.
I guess you hate winning.
This year we sucked, we went 8-8.
Without two of your best defensive players for most of the year. A receiving core that should get Social Security and a 200-year-old running back.
This team almost went to the Super Bowl last year.
I forget who was the coach of that team. And the coach of the team the year before that went to the Super Bowl.
We will be better off without him.
How many playoffs did you go to the 10 years before Harbaugh?
None.
And you're getting rid of him, why?